Hello guys, this video is for people from India who want to trade on the Indian stock exchange and who want to trade using my volume profile and Oratorg software, and they use it on the NinjaTrader 8 platform. So in this video I'm going to show you how to get data for trading on the Indian stock exchange, and I'm going to show you how to do it all step by step. So first thing you want to do is go to this website, which is truedata.in. I'll drop the link below this video. And in here on this site, you want to click on Get Started in here. Now, what you do next is you need to register. So you fill in this sign up form, right? You don't really need to use your real name, address or anything like that. You only need to give them a valid email address, which you later need, all right? So you fill in this and you will want the TrueData Velocity 2.0. You click register and that's it. Once you're registered, they'll ask you for a data plan and a payment plan, but you don't need to fill that. You can just quit this website at this point once you've clicked this register button. And what will happen next is you'll get two emails. Let me show you. The first email will look like this. And what you need to do is just click this link to verify your email address. So you click that and that's it. Then you will need to wait a bit. They say that it takes 2 to 24 hours. For me, it was around 18 hours, I think, before I got the second email. And the second email looks like this. They give you all the info, but the most important thing in here is the user ID and the password. This is user ID and password for your 7-day trial. As you can see, for me, it says that this is the end date of the free trial. And what you need to do is download their software. So you click this link, TrueData Velocity 2.0, you click it, you download the file and you install it. It will take just a couple of seconds and this will get you prepared for what's coming next. Now, the thing which is coming next is you click this link, which they provide you in the email. You click this live chat support, you click it, and this will automatically connect you with their support, and their support will install everything on your computer. All right, they'll do everything for you. You won't need to do anything. You just sit and watch. It took them around 13 minutes for me. And they had everything up and running. The only thing you need to do before is first click this and install this. And also you need to have NinjaTrader platform. All right, you need to have NinjaTrader 8 platform installed on your computer. So you need to have those things and then set up a meeting with them and they'll do everything for you right away. They'll use TeamViewer to access your computer and set everything up for you, and they'll have it in no time. Now, this trial is for 7 days only, but I think that if you use a different email address, then you can sort of roll the demo and or the trial and use it multiple times. So this way you won't need to pay for the data. I haven't tried that, but I suppose it is possible to take more trials than one. And if the trial is over, then you can purchase their data. The pricing is on their website. I'll drop a link below this video so you can access it quick. Let me just briefly show you the pricing right now. So this is the pricing of their data. What you're going to need is the TrueData Velocity and Velocity Lite. All right, so this should be the final price you will pay. It's around $25. But if you are not sure about anything in here about the pricing or about the product which you need the purchase, just go to their support. They have very good support. You just click this quick chat window, it will pop up and somebody will help you right away. Alright, so that's the pricing in case you are not under the trial or the demo anymore. Now let me go into NinjaTrader and show you how the data work. So the first thing which I'm going to show you is a volume profile with Bank Nifty. That's futures for Bank Nifty symbol. They give you volume data for the last 2 days. They'll give you tick data for the last 2 days. So as you can see, the volumes are there in the last 2 days. But then you will need to use a different calculation of the volume profile, because right there it was based on ticks, which was quite right because they were giving us ticks, and as you can see the volume profile works with tick data. But if you go more into history, then they don't provide tick data, and that's why the volume profile doesn't show. But what you can do is just switch mode of the profile into TPO calculation. It will look like this, and there's no restriction to that anymore. All right, my volume profile has that feature where you can switch to the TPO with this button, which deals nicely with that problem of just 2 days of tick data. Now let me show order flow. What they loaded up for me were two charts with order flow: Bank Nifty futures. This one, as you can see, it works really nicely with the order flow. What I did initially was I went to the indicator settings, and what you want to do is go into here, into the indicator settings, go tick size custom and use tick aggregation 100. All right, that's what you want to do with this symbol. So that's the Bank Nifty futures. There's also another symbol which they loaded for me, which is Nifty futures. This chart I have in here is a 5 minute chart. Now the thing is that, and I made especially sure I was getting this right when I was chatting with them, the thing is that they don't give you historical bid and ask data. Bid and ask data means that you have volumes on the left side and right side of the footprint. This is pretty essential when you are trading with order flow. So if you have the chart open in the real time, like I have now, then it is loading bid and ask, all right, both bid and ask. But if you load historical data, then the historical data will only give you bid, all right, not ask, only bid. So for this reason, what you need to do is you simply need to have the window with the chart open to load bid and ask. This shouldn't be a problem with order flow, because order flow is for intraday trading, so you should have it open the whole day and it will load the data like this. All right. Another thing which you can do is actually store the data into your computer, so it won't load historical data like this, but you can store it into your computer as it is loading the real-time data. And this way you won't have the problem with bid ask missing like in here, but you will save the data from real-time. This is the real-time which I was loading during today, and you'll save that on your hard drive on your computer. So how you do it is you go into the control panel of NinjaTrader, you go to tools, options, market data, and in here you go record live data as historical. And you want to tick that and go apply. Now, I won't do it in here in this video because I also use a different connection for my data feed and it would mess it up, all right? But if you have only this two data connection, you can do it and it will store and record the live data as historical. So you won't have the problem of missing bit and ask. All right, so that's the order flow and volume profile with the two data. There's one little trick. Some people may have problems with it, so let me show you. What you need to have set up right is tick data replay. So you go to tools, options, market data, and in here it needs to say show tick replay. And another thing is if you right click the chart and go into data series, you need also to have the tick replay on in here. Now let me show you the symbols, the trading symbols, which you can get with the two data connection. That's the list. I'm going to drop a link below this video so you can access it yourself. The list is here. There are some links and all those symbols, you can get them with the true data. And here there are some sample symbols for NinjaTrader 8. Those are the ones you are going to need, all right? But they'll open the symbols for you when you are on the tech call with them, all right? So anyways, that's for this video. I hope you guys found it useful. I hope that you will like using my software when trading on the Indian Stock Exchange. And I'll be looking forward to seeing you in some next video or in our members area in our trading course. And until then, happy trading.